Wait until you hear about this medical mystery. Up to 24 students in Danvers, Massachusetts, exhibiting unexplained hiccups and vocal tics.
So is this a real medical outbreak, or could it be brought on by mass hysteria? Not because it's Massachusetts, but is it really mass hysteria? Dr. Keith Ablow, psychiatrist and Fox News contributor, joins us. Hi, welcome to the program. So what is it, and how long has it been going on?
Well, listen, this has been going on for a long time. They've been investigating this way into last year, and this is at two schools, one that's a magnet school and one that's an agricultural school. We're talking about 24 kids from one school, up to 24, and several from another. Strange vocal utterances and muscular tics, very much like what happens when people have this PANDAS condition that's thought to be related to streptococcal infection. So we don't know if this is mass hysteria or if it's a true medical mystery, which it might be. That's going to be excluded first.
Okay, so it could be an infection. We've seen things like that in the past. Are there also some sorts of medications that can cause verbal tics?
There certainly are psychiatric medications and others that can cause behavioral abnormalities and muscular abnormalities. However, what they're going to have to do, and this has happened in New York in the past as well, in New York schools, they're going to have to cross-reference all of these students, and now there's an adult as well, and figure out what have they been exposed to possibly, what do they have in common, what could explain this. Now, we do know that going back to the 1500s, there are cases of mass hysteria where people, number one of the cases was many people reporting an attacker had attacked them. Now, nobody had, but they believed it. See, that's the difference.
So
these folks aren't lying.
They're hiccuping.
They would actually believe it.
So these hiccups, they might just be mimicking the other students?
Well, mimicking without knowing it. So if, first of all, let's settle on the fact that we've got to exclude the medical here first, because you'd hate to find out that something medical is causing this. But if they had the hiccups, they're not mimicking. They're literally having these things happen for no physiological reason. It's a conversion disorder wherein they believe they have the affliction. If you gave them a lie detector test, they'd come up as telling the truth
that they really have it. And by the way, Dr. Ablow, I mean, it is eerie that this is happening in Danvers, the name of which used to be Salem, Massachusetts, where the most famous case of mass hysteria, you know, broke out, and people were accused and killed for being witches.
Absolutely. Now, look, the mass hysteria, absolutely, you got to look into that. But this is where science departs from being a dad. If my child were afflicted with this condition, I'd be using, tempted to use, with a doctor's input, a colleague, either an IV antiviral agent or IV antibiotics, because I wouldn't want to wait the year or two it might take public health officials to figure it out.
Hmm. Well, I'd try anything, that's for sure.
Dr. Ablow, mysterious case. We know you'll keep an eye on it. Thanks so much.
From witches to twitches.
Thanks. We'll check.